It's a clean look. That one in and out. Randall the rebound. Averaged over 10 a game last year.
See, Horford's now got to guard Randall because they're playing the double big lineup. Jalen will take it himself, but I'd like to watch that matchup where Julius gets an opportunity to go at Al.
Holiday stops, fires, and connects. Jrue Holiday gives the Celtics an 8-point lead.
You know, Jrue Holiday reminds me of Maurice Cheeks, Mike. When, you know, he doesn't take a lot of shots. He just always takes the right shot.